if 4 by x plus 5 y is equal to 7 and x is equal to minus 4 by 3, find y. Here 4 by x plus 5 y is equal to 7. Now for x the value is minus 4 by 3 plus 5 y is equal to 7. Then this is 12 by minus 4 plus 5y is equal to 7. Then minus 3 is here. So 5y is equal to 7 plus 3. 5y is equal to 10. Therefore y is equal to 10 by 5, that is 2. So y is equal to 2. Option B is the correct answer.